my brother-in-law Marty.
Papa John.
It's all family. It's all our family. It's my mother-in-law. I call her mom.
Are you going to make a speech tonight?
I don't know. I think so.
You're going to speak. You're going to say hello to everyone.
Pay some taxes for the elderly. Well, I live in Penn Hills.
I'll help you.
You can only be mayor. Pittsburgh's enough. We don't want to be mayor of two places.
Gosh, no.
But I can't pay our taxes. We're going to have to sell our house. Yeah. Then to the homeless people, they keep raising them.
That's my mom.
I can't do anything.
I'm writing a lot of letters to the press.
They don't do anything. Nobody listens to me. I'm the cameraman, I'm Schmitty.
I'm sure you're the cameraman. You hide that.
Hey, Mike. When everyone turns this way, we're going to cry.
Right. Let's get everyone on. Let's get some pictures.
Ed Asner, Pittsburgh, and the plight of the homeless was on his mind. I'm James.
experienced our officer. But I want to say at the outset that I am not in the market for any real estate. I have just taken a 4-year lease on several lovely rooms on the 5th floor of the City County Building.
Thank you. us the largest board of realtors in the state. And yes, I do have lots of team passion, and I feel like I'm going into this position with Indiana Jones, looking for some adventure. I'll put a lot of hours in, I'll do the best job. I have a story to tell. You see, when they're going down the street, one woman's married, one woman's single. And they come to the intersection, and they see this frog sitting on top of a fire hydrant. They look over the frog, his top frog says, hey, either one of you single? Yeah, I'm single, someone says. You know, I used to be a successful, handsome real estate agent. And the girls were wondering. And all I need is a beautiful, single woman like you to kiss me, to turn me back into a successful, handsome real estate agent. Single woman looks at the frog and shrugs her shoulders and says, forget it, starts walking away. So as they're walking away, the married woman looks at the single girl and says, well, why in the heck didn't you kiss the frog? Single woman looks at her and says, well, I figure I'd give him a favor. You see, talking frogs make a heck of a lot more money than real estate. I'd like to thank some people tonight. I don't want to make any mistakes. I'm here on the list, but